If we talk about astronomy, especially about Ursa Minor and Ursa Major, how would you describe your blast beat through these constellations?
Oh geez, I have no idea, man. I have, I never thought of that. I don't even know how to answer that, really.
Yeah, I know that this was even harder than the other one before.